say you one of the pros. You will say you one of the. You will say you one of the pros.
Hello, guys, and welcome to the video. So this is not my normal setting that I would do a haul in, but I'm in Colorado right now and I had filmed the try-on portion of this before I left and I needed to sit down and film the talking portion of it. So I haven't had a chance to do it. So we just got back from the mountain and I decided to come out to Anthony's car, sit here. This is the only quiet place, so I'm going to go ahead and do my little talking portion of this haul. I have my laptop sitting right in front of me too, just so I can get the names of everything right. But yeah, I think that's kind of it. I'm going to put some coupon codes that you guys can use down below in the description box. Anything you guys need is going to be down there as well. Links to everything I was wearing, and I don't remember the sizes of everything I got, and I don't have the stuff with me right now, so I hope I can remember everything, and if not, just comment down below and I will comment back with the proper size. But yeah, I think that's kind of it, so I'm just going to go ahead and get started. So I ended up getting a few bathing suits. Now, I am not feeling awesome in bathing suits right now, but I did kind of want to get some new ones because spring and summer is coming up and I just wanted to kind of like hop on the new trendy suits. So first thing is the front knotted floral braided bikini set, and I'm pretty sure I got all bikinis in a size small. I can do a medium in my off season, but typically I feel like my normal regular body is a small. So anyways, this suit is super cute. I'm into floral lately, as you guys know, blossom. I'm like all into flowers, and I just thought this was a really cute style piece. With the knot in the front, it's not crazy flattering on me with my smaller chest, but it is, I do still feel comfortable in it. And then like also the bottoms I think are cute with the braided on the sides. So I am really happy with the suit overall. I think it fits nicely. The only thing is like the top is like a little bit weird on me, but not really a big complaint here. The next thing is the leopard satin cami top shorts pajama set. I believe I got this in a small as well. This is just like a cute little pajama set. I don't really ever wear like cute pajamas, but I figured this was kind of cute and kind of nice. So it's really well. The shorts are definitely a little bit small, so I wouldn't really ever wear them outside of the house or not in like a PJ setting. They're really soft, really comfortable, like that satin material obviously, and I just am a big fan of them. I kind of wanted to just get like a cute little pair of PJs, and I'm into leopard. In this video you're gonna see three different leopard things. But yeah, so I don't know, I just threw these in here. I thought they were cute and I have no complaints about them. I'm happy I now have a cute little PJ set. The next thing is the leopard tie front romper with sleeves. So I thought this was super cute. I really like rompers for like the spring and summer. I just think they're a really easy piece to like dress up and still be super comfortable. And this is so cute with the satin. I think it just like has a really nice vibe to it, honestly. If you could just like pair it, even with like a pair of nice sandals or even like heels, I think it would look really, really nice. And it honestly fits me perfectly. I believe I got a small. It just has that tie up in the front. And yeah, I mean, it honestly fits perfect. The shorts aren't too short and like the romper fits really nicely in like the crotch area. I feel like sometimes like rompers can give you that like long crotch area, if that makes sense, or be like too short. It's hard sometimes for rompers to like nail the sizing, but this one actually fits me perfect and I'm really, really happy with it. Next one is the Zaful flower lace-up bikini set. So this is another like floral bikini. I just feel like floral's really nice for summer, and this one honestly fits really well. I'm happy with how it looks on me. I feel like the top is pretty flattering on me, and then I just love anything that has detailing in the back. So this has like a super like crisscrossy back, and I just think it's really, really cute. The bottoms are definitely cheeky, but I don't mind. I feel like I wear most of my bathing suits like pretty cheeky, so I don't really have much to say about this, but I do love the way that it fits. The small honestly fits me well, even though I'm in my off season, so I'm very happy about that. The next thing is the Zaful snakeskin buckle bikini set. So I'm seeing this buckle trend on bikinis quite a bit, so I wanted to grab one, and I love snakeskin as well. So this actually fits me really well. I was kind of concerned that the top wouldn't fit me as well because, I don't know, sometimes like with a smaller chest, if things are supposed to have under boob, I feel like sometimes they don't look right if you don't have like normal or bigger boobs. But this actually, I feel really good in this. I feel like It's one of the more flattering bikinis that I've had in a while. It's actually really comfortable. So I don't know, I'm just a really big fan of it. I think it's cute, it's pretty trendy right now. So definitely happy with it. Next thing is the Zip Fly Flower embroidered hooded jacket. So this I just threw in there because it had roses on it, and I'm, as you guys know, I love roses. And I thought this was really cute actually. It's kind of like a lighter weight zip up black jacket. Pretty basic, honestly. It just has the like patches. It's kind of like a embroidered type of thing down the sleeve. It also has a little thing on the front, which I don't really know what that is, but I think it kind of all goes really nicely together. I feel like it's a nice little jacket to have, just a little extra, just not like a plain jacket, but just like a little extra something. It was totally on brand and I'm just really happy with it. I think it fits well. And this one, I can't remember the size. It's either a small or a medium, because jackets I kind of like to get oversized. But the next is the Zaful Contrast Crop Faux Fur Hoodie, and this I freaking love. So this is a medium, and I have been obsessed with Teddy stuff in the past, and I still am pretty obsessed with it. The obsession is starting to slow down, but I was in love with this like patchy type of pattern. Just having like all the different colors kind of pieced in together, I thought was like really unique, and I have nothing like this. So I picked it up immediately. And the good thing about this is it's really comfortable, and it's actually soft on the inside too, which some of the Teddy pieces have not the soft material on the inside as well. So this was a kind of a nice surprise to get the soft on the inside, and I don't know, it fits really well. I'm really happy with it. It's super comfortable and I've been living in it for the past few days. So the next thing is the Zaful Drawstring Zip Up Cropped Hoodie, which this I'm in love with too. It's super basic. It's literally just a regular cropped zip up hoodie, and it's white, which I don't have any white crop hoodies, but I think this is just such a cute statement piece, like, or staple piece. I could just literally wear with anything, and I'm always looking for kind of plain crop zip ups to just pair with literally anything. So I thought this was super cute, and with like spring and summer coming up, I thought white was kind of nice. So it fits really well. It's a small. I have absolutely no complaints about it. I think it's just really freaking cute, and that's that. So the next thing is the leopard print drawstring jogger pants, and I love these. They're a little bit wonky on the ankle. I can't figure out how to make them look super perfect and like what type of shoes I should be wearing. So I paired them with like a boot heel type of thing and just put them over them, and it looks okay. I'm kind of just trying to figure out how to make the ankle look perfect, but other than that, I'm in love with these. These are small, they're super comfortable. They have the drawstring on the top to tighten, but honestly, like, they fit me really well. And I don't really have any complaints about these. They kind of are like tight in the right places, but not too tight. They have that jogger feel, but they are that super nice satin. So I really like these. I have nothing like these. I don't have any satin pants even really. And leopard is new to my closet. So I really like these. It's kind of like a statement pant, so that's kind of all I have to say about that, but I'm really happy with these. The next thing is the Zaful Stripes Tie Front Bandeau Top Set, and I got this in a small, and this was the only thing that I was kind of like about, just because the top is a literal piece of fabric, so you just wrap it around you and tie it. There's no like structure to it, I guess. I don't know, it kind of is a little bit uncomfortable on me, just because like I don't really have boobs, so I don't know, it doesn't like stay up really on me. But I think I have to just kind of mess around and find the best way that it like works and fits when you tie it. So I don't know, I'm gonna have to play around with it. But I don't really have anything orange, so I kind of wanted to add some color into my wardrobe for this, you know, spring summer coming up. And I just thought it was really cute. I like the stripes, I like the colors, and other than that, I think it looks really cute. I just have to kind of figure out what's the most comfortable way to wear it. But other than that, that's kind of it. Next is the Zaful Cross Marble Lace-Up Bikini Set. And this one is very similar to the other floral one with like the tie up in the back. And I just really am a big fan of that style. Top, I actually do feel like is flattering on a smaller chest. So I'm really, really happy with the way that it looks overall and the way that it fits me. And again, it's pretty cheeky, but that's kind of just how I like my suits, so ignore that. Yeah, I honestly don't think I have much else to say. I'm really into like patterns right now, and like marble, I love everything marble. I really like this. I think it's cute. I did not have a marble bikini, so I figured I needed one, and yeah, I'm definitely not disappointed. So next is the Zaful Snakeskin Print wide leg belted shorts. So I really like pants and like, well, bottoms in general that are kind of like either patterned or like different, like statement pieces. I really like having like bottoms that are like that. So I actually love the way that these fit. They're extremely comfortable. I got these in a small as well, and they're honestly, they fit me perfect. I'm really, really happy with them. I think they're just gonna be really nice in the spring and summer with like a, you know, nice shoes. And I gotta kind of figure out what top I would wear with it, but honestly, I feel like you can do any like neutral top with it. But yeah, I am into patterns lately, and I don't know, these caught my eye, and they are super comfortable and just like flowy and nice. But yeah, I really like them a lot. They fit me nice, and that's kind of all I have to say about that. Then the last thing is the striped belted cami romper. So again, with the romper, I love these like one pieces or just like easy little outfits for spring and summer. And this is just a black romper with white stripes and a tie, which makes it nice and like it fits a little bit better and kind of gives you more of a shape with the tie. So I really, really like the way that this fits. I think it would be really cute with like some black heels, and that's kind of it. It's honestly, it's just a really simple, basic piece, but I think it can be dressed up or dressed down really cute, and I just feel like I needed something like this in my closet. So it fits me really well. It's a small, no complaints here, besides it is a little annoying to button up the front pieces. It literally took me 20 minutes with my nails to try to button all of them up, but that's it. That's my only complaint. So I'm really happy with everything that I got, besides, like I said, that one like bandeau set that I kind of have to figure out like how I'm gonna make it work. But other than that, I'm really happy. I want to keep building up my little spring and summer wardrobe, because honestly, fall fashion is like my favorite. So I feel like I have an abundance of sweaters and just like fall outfits, whereas like my summer and spring stuff, like I don't really have that much. So I want to kind of build up my closet, have some really nice outfits to come. I think that's kind of it. Thank you so much for watching the video. I hope you guys found it helpful. Like I said, everything that you need should be linked down below. I think I did everything in order. So you can kind of just go in order with the links of what everything is. So yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed it. Thank you so much for watching. I love you guys, and I will see you in the next one. Bye, guys. Say you wanna know, yeah.